not a death sentence, and people beat it. And I think more than anything else, it's important to hold on to that and be hopeful.